Hello people, welcome to this beautiful episode of Box Office. It's your girl, Her Excellency here, and today I'm gonna be bringing you guys juicy updates from the movie industry, latest news from all your faves, and basically let you guys in on what's trending on the block. Stay tuned to My Color TV and don't touch that dial as we go on a short break. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back guys, onto the package we have for you today. Netflix releases first look trailer for Bridgerton season 2. The trailer was released on Valentine's Day and the hit series is officially set to debut on the 25th of March 2022. Following the hot, steamy passion and drama of season 1, this season follows the romance between Lord Anthony Bridgerton and his lover Edwina Sharma. So for my Bridgerton lovers, get ready, for this is going to be a blockbuster in your screens. Amazon's trailer for The Lord of the Rings, Rings of Power is out, guys, and has got everyone talking. The trailer was released earlier this year, and the movie is officially set to premiere on the 2nd of September 2022. This movie was shot in New Zealand and the United Kingdom and was produced by Ron Ahmed and Christopher Newman, and also features an ensemble cast of characters, both familiar and new to your screen. So guys, if you've not watched the first season of The Lord of the Rings, this is your chance now. You have 7 months to catch up to the new season of Lord of the Rings, because this is coming into your screens with a bang. So get ready, guys. Okay, now we're going to be going on another quick break. So when we come back, we'll be bringing you much more gist to your timeline. Stay tuned. Welcome back, guys. Alright, Will Smith and David Oyelowo are set to produce a film adaptation of the novel Onyeka and the Academy of the Sun. This movie is in partnership with Netflix, and it was a novel which was written by a British-Nigerian author named Tola Okobo, and is set to be published in June by Simon & Schuster. So if you're a fan of novels, if you're a fan of movies as well, this one is recommended for you. Anticipate, guys, on your screen, and also the novel which is going to be published in June is going to be coming your way. Finally, Jennifer Lopez rocks a 45kg dress in her new movie titled Marry Me. Oh my god, 45kg. Well, it was reported that the actress wore this 45kg dress, and it took at least 5 people to transport it to the venue and an entourage to help her get in and out of the dress. Come on. Anyway, the movie is out now and is currently in cinemas. It was directed by Kat Cairo and it features your fave J-Lo on your screen. So if you want to be getting more of J-Lo, this movie is for you. Marry Me by Kat Cairo. So anticipate and go to cinemas, go watch it. Alright guys, it's a wrap from here. Thank you so much for watching Box Office on My Color TV. Feel free to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel at My Color TV, and don't forget to connect with us on our different social media platforms. Also feel free to follow your girl on Instagram at you_XL. It was nice having you all here, and right now it's a wrap. See you guys same time next week for another blockbuster episode. Bye-bye.
All right, let's do it again from the top. Marry me, say yes.
Marry me, say yes. The Marry Me concert tour is something you will not want to miss. In 36 hours, superstar Kat Valdez and Grammy-winning Bastion.
As the members of our ton questioned my identity and means, this author has been doing but one thing.
Haven't you ever wondered what else is out there? There's wonders in this world beyond our wandering.